dog, right, or you, right, your cat or your dog, there's two Facebook groups, one called Lost Slash Missing Dogs in the United Kingdom, one called Lost Slash Missing Cats in the United Kingdom, and also we have a Lost Slash Missing People in the United Kingdom, all on Facebook. Thank you. really am I?
We're at the bus in town, right?
You're in town? I'm just leaving easy. E zone.
What?
I'm just leaving E zone.
Where are you going to town?
Well, I think you're going that way.
We'll meet up in town if you're in, mate.
Well, you're just getting off the bus.
Yeah, we're just getting off. I'm
with
Dave.
With Jade?
Dave.
Oh, Dave. Have you got the bus into town?
Yeah.
Well, I'll be parking in Morrison car park, because it's free.
Right, then give us a bell when you're in town, alright?
Okay, speak soon.
Bye.
Yeah, bye, 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 bye. Thank you.
Yeah, I am.
Move it, move it.
See all that creeping forward, mate? You have the mind.
life over here. Even though that can't be often again.
Anyone looking forward to getting a local movie?
I think she is.
Yeah, Ben's mum's getting another dog from Jack, Dave.
Get another Jet Russell, right? But that's not a Jet Russell, that's a Jet Russell cross.
Then you've got offended when I said you look like candy.
Huh?
You look a bit like
not supposed to do it, but sod it, it's easier. Yeah. I mean,
right, yep. Just got five here on KLFM, and that means it's time for five songs in right.
The old car, why don't you?
Oh, James Bond.
Yeah,
full of shit.
He had into it.
I didn't say that. Did I?
No. that all been sorted out yet?
What's that, at the doctor's?
Yeah.
No, it wasn't sorted out properly yet.
No one was there anyway.
No, it started, yeah.
But how did you know the date?
Well, Julie just drove in there when the woman had done it. She,
was it a woman, was it?
Yeah, it was an old woman. She'd only just done it when Julie, drove in there. So that, and they're putting that bit up around it on the outside, and then they'll do the brick on the inside, because they'll be able to take the bricks down.
Yeah.
Because that'll stop the weather getting in, that bit. So they'll secure that, and then build inside of that sort of thing.
Was the woman on medication at the time she's done that, I think?
Not unless whiskey's medication. No, I don't know.
Was she drinking or was she drunk?
Are you on medication?
I was well, we're fair.
I had a pair in another bottle, it'd cut off most of them, that.
Was she drunk?
No, I don't know. Julie said that was an oldish woman.
In an Audi?
Yeah. If she's an older woman, that means she'd be drinking.
Julie drove in. I don't know which way Julie drove in from. Julie said she must have just done it because people was only then running out to see what it was. And the back of the car was in the
room,
wasn't it? Yeah.
Was the car
a
bit off, you reckon?
No,
it doesn't look like it.
I don't think it was lit off.
Because it's stuck in, wasn't it?
But you never know. Well, I got when I was at Norwich one time, I got a shunt up the back when I was sitting at the traffic lights, and that just put a V dent in my back of my car like that. Just a V dent. And what had happened is where that hit and put the V dent in, obviously that pulled the back inwards because
the metal.
Okay. So that. That made the chassis
weak.
Not well. That wasn't straight.
So it rid it off then.
That rid it off. Yeah.
Yeah.
They could put it on what they call a jig.
Yeah, and realign it.
And yeah.
Yeah, I've seen that done on TV.
But they said that it cost too much money to do that. They might as well insurance.
What car
well.
Was that, Dave?
I had a Peugeot 206 GTR.
Oh, quick one then.
Yeah. But I bought that for. $2,400 from the car wash, and that was a right. God, Julie, that was a right boy racer one. That was
one.
That had all tinted windows. That had pimper up, ripped down the side. That had all neon lights. The GTI's suspension is lowered anyway.
Yeah.
But whoever had it lowered it even more.
Yeah.
You couldn't even really go over them speed bumps.
Years and years ago, Dad, do you remember the old 205 GTI?
Yeah, I had it too.
My dad had one of them, and that was all.
Wait,
Mini?
Thank you. I had a 1.6, 1.9.
My dad's was 1.6.
Yeah.
A little quicker,
Hey, please.
Huh?
Hey, please.